So while I was in New Orleans, Louisiana, I decided I wanted to go on a swamp tour. Don't ask me why, but I wanted to see the alligators, and we were most certainly up close and personal. One thing that I thought was interesting was that they fed the alligators marshmallows because the alligators only see in black and white, so they can see the marshmallows in the swamp. And I actually held a little baby alligator, which I'm so proud of myself for doing. But anyway, it was a cool little trip. I did it with Cajun Rajan. They did not have zip lining as an option, which I did see as an option with some of the other tours. So that is something that you may want to think about. I personally did not need to zip line across alligators. I did pay $115 and they did pick me up and drop me off from my hotel. So make sure you save and share for more excursion ideas. Oh, look. Ooh. Save and share for more.